मैम यू आर म्यूट।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा। ओनली टू इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स लेफ्ट इन दिस चैप्टर, सो आई विल ट्राई एंड फिनिश इट टुडे, एज आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट आई विल ट्राई एंड फिनिश दिस चैप्टर बाय सैटरडे। देयर आर टू मेन टॉपिक्स व्हिच आई विल बी टेकिंग टुडे, वन इज द जीन थेरेपी and the second is the RNA interference technique that day I was trying to tell you about that nematode and you people could not understand. So those two topics left in this chapter, I'm starting with this, and from Monday, if you remember, we are going to start with the revision sessions as well as the part that we have done. We are going to start with the ecology part. So let us start. We are going to study about gene therapy today. The word therapy means what? It means treatment. And gene therapy means we are going to treat with the help of genes. It's very simple. Gene therapy. The word is very simple. If you see, you will understand better. What is gene therapy, or how do we do some treatment in gene therapy? How is this therapy done? It's very simple. The faulty gene is replaced by a proper functional gene. So what is done in gene therapy? The faulty gene is replaced. We are going to replace the faulty gene by a normal gene. This is what we call as gene therapy. The first clinical therapy was done to treat a defective gene which synthesized ADA. I'm talking about gene therapy, children. First understand gene therapy kya hota hai. Therapy means treatment. When we are using a gene for treatment, then that is what we call as gene therapy. Let us talk about the first clinical therapy which was done. This first clinical therapy was done to treat a defective gene, which causes.
Excuse me.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, how is this gene recognized? Which one is the faulty gene? Which one is not?
Beta, the disease symptoms basically. The symptoms in the patient tell that what is the problem and where it is the problem. I'm coming to this part. Let me finish this gene therapy. Beta, please join on time. It wastes so much of time. One by one, you all are joining and I have to let you in. It's 10:35. After this, I will not let anybody in. Very quickly, we are going to replace a faulty gene. And how are we going to replace a faulty gene? Bahut dhyan se suno, beta. The first gene therapy which was done was to actually treat a defective gene which synthesized ADA. Normal cases mein kya hota hai? हम सबकी बॉडी में वी हैव अ जीन ओके विच सिंथेसाइजेस एडीए। ध्यान से सुनिए, व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज एन एंजाइम, इट्स अ प्रोटीन एंजाइम, इट्स नेम इज एडीए, एडेनोसिन डीएमिनेज। द नेम इज एडेनोसिन डीएमिनेज। सो सबकी बॉडी में नॉर्मल होता है, दिस एंजाइम इज प्रोड्यूस्ड, द नेम ऑफ दिस एंजाइम इज एडेनोसिन डीएमिनेज, एंड देयर इज अ जीन विच इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल। अभी एडीए जो है, what does this do? This works on the bone marrow cells. This enzyme goes and stimulates the bone marrow cells, the lymphocytes basically, and then they start secreting what? Specialized B and T cells. If you have studied about B and T cells, they are the cells which are responsible for immunity. तो normal individual की body में क्या हो रहा है? There is a gene which is synthesizing an enzyme. The name of the enzyme is ADA, adenosine deaminase. And because of this enzyme, the bone marrow cells, they produce which cells? B and T cells. The lymphocytes, they become specialized. Some of the lymphocytes, they become specialized and they're involved in the function of immunity. In cells, ko hum bolte B cells and T cells. So normal chal raha hai, sabki body mein immunity hai. But supposing this gene becomes faulty, for some reason this gene becomes faulty, then what will happen? If this gene becomes faulty, to wo jo enzyme tha wo synthesize nahi hoga. What was the name of that enzyme? It was ADA. First I'll explain, then I'll ask. The name of the enzyme was ADA. If the gene becomes faulty, enzyme will not be synthesized. If enzyme will not be synthesized, then kya hoga beta? Your B and T cells will not be formed. See, if the gene is faulty, enzyme will not synthesize. If enzymes are not synthesized, then B and T cells will not be formed. And agar B and T cells nahi banenge, then the baby will be born without any immune system. There would be no immunity in the body of a baby when the baby is born. Such a condition in medical terms is called SCID, Severe Combined Immunodeficiency. SCID. So SCID is a disease which is caused by the non-formation of ADA. And non-formation of ADA kyun hota hai? Because the gene which is responsible for producing ADA has become defective. So this condition is called SCID, Severe Combined Immunodeficiency Disease. The first gene therapy jo humne kari thi, it was done on a 4-year girl. She was suffering from SCID, only 4 years old. And in 1990, this treatment was done with this girl. Kaise kara tha scientist ne? They isolated the ADA synthesizing gene. Okay? Sabse pehle kya kara? ADA synthesizing gene was isolated. Kisi ki bhi body se humne ek ye wala gene normal isko isolate kara. And then artificially outside the body and us patient ki body se we extracted lymphocytes. Clear? We have taken lymphocytes from the patient's body. And we have isolated. Yes, Peter?
Ma'am, us bachchi mein present thi lymphocytes.
Beta, lymphocytes to the, lekin ye gene jo ye ADA produce karti hai, wo defective thi. Lymphocytes to hai. Okay, lymphocytes specialize hoke B and T cells bante hai. Some lymphocytes specialize ho jate hai and they become B and T cells. Lekin yahan pe problem kya aa rahi thi? Some lymphocytes B and T cells tab banenge jab ye wala enzyme present hoga. And the name of the enzyme is ADA. ADA kab banega? Jab gene hai responsible for formation of ADA. So in this baby, lymphocytes to the, but the gene which produces ADA was defective. So humne kya kara? We took the lymphocytes from the baby's body. We isolated the ADA synthesizing gene artificially. Virus, we used the retrovirus vector. And with the help of this vector, what happened? The lymphocytes were transformed. How the lymphocytes were transformed? Lymphocytes to baby ke hi the. Usme humne with the help of a vector, humne use kiya retrovirus and humne ye wali gene usme enter kara di uske lymphocytes. Kaun si wali gene? The ADA synthesizing gene. So what will happen now? And ye lymphocytes, they have become transformed now. Same lymphocytes ko, transformed lymphocytes ko wapis humne us baby ki body mein dal diya. Now those lymphocytes jo humne pehle nikale the baby ki body se, they did not have this gene which produces ADA. Now again, जब हम वापस डाल रहे हैं तो हमने उसको transformant कर दिया है. These are transformed lymphocytes. Why are they transformed, children? What is being added to those lymphocytes?
ADA.
ADA. ADA तो नहीं add कर रहे हैं हम लोग gene introduce कर रहे हैं.
Gene add करते हैं
जो ADA क्या करेगी, produce करेगी. So once these transformed lymphocytes are inserted into the body of that baby girl, it was done. I'm just telling you कि ये कैसे होता है. Then what will happen? Ye gene chali gayi uski body ke andar, the baby's body. So kya production start ho jayega?
ADA production.
ADA. Agar ADA production hoga, then lymphocytes will specialize into which cells?
B and T cells.
B and T cells. So body, baby ki body ke andar kya aa jayegi? Immunity.
Immunity aa jayegi.
लेकिन बेटा ये इतना सिंपल नहीं है. आई विल टेल यू क्यों ये इतना सिंपल नहीं है. आई विल जस्ट टेक अप दिस पार्ट अगेन विद यू. देखो, बेसिकली उससे पहले कि मैं आपको ये चीज समझाऊं फिर से आप एक बार सुनो. व्हाई दिस प्रोसेस इज नॉट दैट गुड और दैट एफिशिएंट, आई विल बी कमिंग टू दैट पार्ट नाउ. हम ये कर तो सकते हैं, करते भी हैं नॉर्मली, लेकिन इसमें एक प्रॉब्लम आती है. आई विल टेल यू व्हाट द प्रॉब्लम इज. लिसन बेटा, हमने बी एंड टी सेल सिंथेसाइज कर दिए बॉडी में, बट रिमेंबर दैट द लाइफ स्पैन ऑफ बी एंड टी सेल्स, बी एंड टी सेल्स क्या है, लिम्फोसाइट्स ही तो है. सो द लाइफ स्पैन ऑफ बी एंड टी सेल्स इज वेरी शॉर्ट. तो अब वो वाले लिम्फोसाइट्स तो आफ्टर द स्पैन ऑफ टाइम उनकी तो डेथ हो गई, बिकॉज लिम्फोसाइट्स की जो लाइफ स्पैन होती है वो क्या होती है, शॉर्ट होती है. ऐसा तो नहीं है कि लाइफ लॉन्ग जो है उसकी बॉडी में वो लिम्फोसाइट्स, ये वाला एडीए सिंथेसाइजिंग जीन प्रेजेंट रहेगी. इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. व्हाई इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल बेटा, बिकॉज वी नो कि हमने जो लिम्फोसाइट्स इंट्रोड्यूस करे बॉडी इन द बेबी, दोज लिम्फोसाइट्स जिसमें ये जीन थी उनकी लाइफ स्पैन बहुत शॉर्ट है. सो आफ्टर रेगुलर इंटरवल्स हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा, ये ट्रीटमेंट करते रहना पड़ेगा. आफ्टर रेगुलर इंटरवल्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द लाइफ स्पैन ऑफ लिम्फोसाइट्स, बार बार हमें बेबी की बॉडी से लिम्फोसाइट्स एक्सट्रैक्ट करने पड़ेंगे, बार बार वो वाली जीन को लिम्फोसाइट में इंसर्ट करके ट्रांसफॉर्मेंट लिम्फोसाइट्स बनाने पड़ेंगे, एंड अगेन ब्लड ट्रांसफ्यूजन से वो जो ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड लिम्फोसाइट्स थे वी विल हैव टू इंट्रोड्यूस इट इनटू द बॉडी ऑफ द बेबी. सो दिस ट्रीटमेंट हैज टू बी डन एट रेगुलर इंटरवल्स.
जैसे डायलिसिस में होता है वही प्रॉब्लम है.
हाँ, लेकिन इसका एक सॉल्यूशन है जो डायलिसिस में नहीं है. वो सॉल्यूशन क्या है, एंड दिस आई वांट यू पीपल टू रिसर्च एंड टेल मी टुमारो. इफ दिस ट्रीटमेंट इज डन एट अ वेरी अर्ली स्टेज, हो सकता है मुझे अभी आंसर मिल जाए, हो सकता है आई गिव यू दिस एज अ होमवर्क. इफ दिस ट्रीटमेंट इज डन एट अ वेरी अर्ली स्टेज, सपोजिंग हमने जायगोट स्टेज पे ये वाला ट्रीटमेंट कर दिया, जायगोट स्टेज पे टू सेल स्टेज पे अगर हमने लिम्फोसाइट निकाल के एंड ये वाली जीन को इंट्रोड्यूस कर दिया तभी, देन ये परमानेंट ट्रीटमेंट हो जाएगा, देन हमें ये बार 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 नहीं करना पड़ेगा. कैन यू टेल मी व्हाई, अगर हमने ये काम जायगोट स्टेज पे ही कर दिया.
मैम, बिकॉज़ ऑल सेल्स विल हैव द सेम जीन फ्रॉम द जायगोट.
आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट वेरी इनिशियल स्टेजेस, टू सेल स्टेज आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द जायगोट.
तो मैम जब वो टू सेल स्टेज से जब वो रेप्लिकेट करेंगी तो वो चूंकि जीन उन टू सेल्स में प्रेजेंट होगा तो हर जीन हर सेल में प्रेजेंट होगा, रेप्लिकेट होगा.
एग्जैक्टली, तो एवरी लिम्फोसाइट जो प्रोड्यूस होगा दे विल कंटेन दैट जीन व्हिच इज रिस्पांसिबल फॉर प्रोड्यूसिंग एडीए. अब बहुत जल्दी से जीन थेरेपी को अगर हम यहाँ पे देखें, देखिए बेटा, सी बी एंड टी सेल्स विल बी सिंथेसाइज, बट दिस लाइफ इज द लाइफ स्पैन ऑफ बी एंड टी सेल्स इज वेरी शॉर्ट, सो रेगुलर इंटरवल्स ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट इज नीडेड. But if this treatment is done at an early stage, then the treatment is permanent. ये देखो हमने क्या किया, ये lymphocyte of the patient है, okay? I tried to show this lymphocyte of the patient. हमने यहाँ पे क्या डाला, ADA synthesizing gene. ADA लिखा है, but it is not ADA actually. It is what ADA synthesizing gene. This process is called gene therapy. I am taking up applications of biotechnology in medicine basically. और कहाँ कहाँ पे हम use कर सकते हैं. Before I move on to other things, very quickly, एक बार फिर से समझ लेते हैं. जीन थेरेपी मीन्स जीन की थेरेपी करना, जीन का ट्रीटमेंट करना. कैसे कर सकते हैं हम जीन का ट्रीटमेंट, फॉल्टी जीन है तो उसकी जगह हम एक फंक्शनल जीन, एक एक्टिव जीन को इंट्रोड्यूस कर दें इन द पेशेंट्स बॉडी. एवरीबडी प्लीज लिसन एंड आई वॉन्ट एवरीबडी टू आंसर, इज इट ओके. द फर्स्ट क्लिनिकल जीन थेरेपी ट्रीटमेंट वॉज डन ऑन बेसिकली अ डिफेक्ट विच इज कॉज बिकॉज ऑफ non-synthesis of ADA. Okay? There is a gene which is responsible for producing ADA. ADA is a protein enzyme. What is the full form of ADA, children?
Adenosine
deaminase. Adenosine deaminase.
Only 2-3 students, Yashasvi, Abhirup and Gausia are only present in the class. Nobody else is present in the class.
No, ma'am, I am present.
I don't know if you speak out. Ayush is there. Saransh, I know. Aman?
Kash is also there.
हाँ
तो बोलिए बेटा. आरुषि सिंह, आरुषि सिंह आर यू देयर, आरुषि सिंह आर यू देयर, ऑल आई विल रिमूव हर, इज शी देयर, आई एम गिविंग द लास्ट टाइम.
मैम
मैम शी इज नॉट देयर इन द मीटिंग,
शी इज नॉट देयर मैम.
Arushi now? Never mind. I'll handle these children. Khushi, are you there? Khushi Singh?
Yes, ma'am.
I'll just note down. Why false names here? Arushi is not there. Khushi is not there. Khushi, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, she's there. Priya?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Priya, are you there? Mohit Patel?
Yes, ma'am, I'm there.
Okay, Priya is there. Mohit Patel?
Yes, ma'am, I'm here.
Mohit is there. Vedant Punya?
Yes, ma'am.
Vedant. Vivek Kumar Verma? Vivek Kumar Verma, are you there? Last time I'm asking, Vivek Kumar Verma and Arushi Singh. Too smart,
ma'am,
they're trying
to say. It is network problem to open her mic.
Arushi has a problem in the mic, but she's there. Okay. But Vivek Kumar Verma is not there. Ayush Sagar?
Yes, ma'am. Vivek is also a problem.
Ayush, you are there?
Yes, ma'am.
Ariba is there?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Ariba is there. So only Vivek Kumar Verma and Vedant Punya.
Ma'am, Vedant is here.
Vedant is here. Vedant is there. So only one. Hmm? That is
ma'am,
basically.
How should we know?
No.
Beta, I will know now. I will know. I will go to his house today, Vivek Kumar Verma. Very quickly, I want to finish these two topics today. So the first, what was the full form of ADA children? Jaldi boliye.
Adenosine deaminase.
Yes, this is a protein enzyme which is responsible for converting, for specializing rather, the word would be better, lymphocytes into which cells which are causing immunity?
BNT cells.
BNT cells.
BNT
cells. Agar kisi ki bhi body mein normal gene hoga, to ADA produce hoga. ADA lymphocytes ko specialize karke BNT cells de dega. So will the individual have immunity or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. But if the gene is faulty, so the enzyme will not be synthesized. If the enzyme will not be synthesized, so lymphocytes will not be specialized into which cells, children?
BNT cells.
So the baby will be born without any immunity, and this is a very, very severe problem in medical science. This condition is called as?
SCID.
SCID.
What is the full form of SCID?
Severe combined immunodeficiency.
Excellent. Severe combined immunodeficiency. Everybody, what is the full form of SCID?
Severe combined immunodeficiency.
Yes. So the baby is born with the severe disease and hota kya hai beta, the child is not able to survive. 6 to 7 years tak aate aate death ho jati hai because body immunity bilkul nahi hai. Normal cough and cold se bhi death ho jati hai. So this is a very, very severe problem. So the first artificial therapy which was done on how many year old girl?
Four years. 1990.
It's not a very old treatment. It is 1990. Scientists, they took out what from the baby's body?
Lymphocytes.
This is the lymphocyte of the baby girl. And we have inserted the ADA producing gene. If the, not this lymph, ye artificially beta bahar kara humne, outside the body of the child. Lymphocyte has come from the baby's body, patient. ADA inserted gene hai yahan pe. And is lymphocyte ko, now it has become a transformant lymphocyte. Again, it will go back to the baby's body. Kya hoga?
ADA produce
होगा ADA वो हमारी cells हैं BNT cells produce करेगा and immunity आ जाएगी but इसमें एक problem आएगी. What is the problem I told you in this kind of a
therapy? Temporary treatment क्योंकि वो मर जाएंगे lymphocytes.
It has to be done after regular intervals. Why it has to be done after regular intervals?
मैम क्योंकि lymphocytes का lifespan
बहुत छोटा होता है.
जो lymphocytes को हमने transform करके भेजा उनका lifespan एक लिमिटेड है उसके बाद उनकी डेथ हो जाएगी. सो वी हैव टू कीप अ ट्रैक ऑफ द लाइफ स्पैन ऑफ द लिम्फोसाइट्स एंड उसके अकॉर्डिंग फिर दोबारा से लिम्फोसाइट्स निकाल के उनको ट्रांसफॉर्मेंट करके दोबारा से डाल देंगे. सो दिस प्रोसेस कंटिन्यू. यस बेटा.
मैम लिम्फोसाइट्स तो हमारी बॉडी में वैसे भी डिस्ट्रॉय होते हैं ना, मतलब मैम नॉर्मल इंसान में भी.
तो वही तो हम बात कर रहे हैं ना कि उनका एक लाइफ स्पैन होता है, वो डिस्ट्रॉय हो जाते हैं. तो जैसे बाकी लिम्फोसाइट्स डिस्ट्रॉय होंगे, ये भी डिस्ट्रॉय हो जाएंगे, लेकिन इनके डिस्ट्रॉय होने से क्या प्रॉब्लम आएगी बेटा? बाकी के डिस्ट्रॉय होने से दूसरे बन जाएंगे तो उसे हमें कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ रहा है, लेकिन इसके डिस्ट्रॉय होने से ये प्रॉब्लम आएगी कि ये वाले जो है इनके अंदर कौन सी जीन डाली हुई है?
ADA.
अगर ये डिस्ट्रॉय हो गए तो ADA प्रोड्यूसिंग जीन खत्म हो गई, तो फिर से वही प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगी कि ADA प्रोड्यूस नहीं होगा, इम्यूनिटी नहीं होगी. सो बार बार वी नीड टू कीप इंट्रोड्यूसिंग फ्रेश लिम्फोसाइट, ट्रांसफॉर्मेंट लिम्फोसाइट्स. लिम्फोसाइट विल कम फ्रॉम द पेशेंट्स बॉडी ओनली, बट हम उनको ट्रांसफॉर्म कर करके डालते जाएंगे
at regular intervals, like just now we discussed about dialysis. There is only one treatment, and that treatment is कि इस चीज को trans yes बेटा transformation को हम कब कर लें?
Ma'am, I'm saying
AD okay,
synthesizing
yes beta
ADA synthesizing gene mein bhi kuch change kar de ke wo destroy na ho agar lymphocyte destroy ho raha to
beta wo treatment abhi tak nahi aaya. I really pray God and I hope that you do it one day
ma'am.
We will be honored. I'll also feel proud that see she was my student. बहुत अच्छी बात है. एटलीस्ट आप लोग एक न्यू वेंचर के बारे में, दिस इज द फर्स्ट साइन ऑफ अ डॉक्टर और अ साइंटिस्ट कि आप कुछ अलग सोच रहे हो, कुछ नया सोच रहे हो. वेरी गुड अरिबा, थोड़ा सा रिसर्च करो, शायद हम ये कर पाए. बट प्रॉब्लम पता है क्या आती है बेटा इन इंडिया? यू डोंट हैव द फैसिलिटीज. देयर इज नो लैब फॉर यू इन बायोटेक्नोलॉजी हाई फाई जहाँ आप जाके कोशिश भी कर सको.
पता भी नहीं होता है कि ये होती भी है डिसीज.
तो इफ दीज काइंड ऑफ हाँ वो ये पता नहीं बच्चे मर गए छोटे एज में मर जाते हैं, वो एक ट्रेंड बना लेते हैं कि हाँ भाई मर गया, गॉड नोस किस चीज से मर गया, दे इवन डोंट नो अबाउट दिस.
मैम
द डिफेक्ट इज नॉट सिंथेसाइज. यस बच्चे
मैम, ये पर हमें साइकोट स्टेज पे पता ही कैसे चलेगा?
क्या बेटा?
मैम की ये डिसीज है, उस बच्चे को
पता चलता है तभी तो ये ट्रीटमेंट किया जाता है. तभी तो मैं कह रही हूँ साइकोट स्टेज वाली चीज आप भी सर्च करिए. Let's have this. I told ये चीज मैंने पहले ही आपको बोली थी कि this is all related to medical science. आज आप इसको task लेके चलो, you all are medical aspirants. Try and find out more about this part कि how the treatment is done at zygote stage. मुझे details भी ला करके दो कल. Okay? And this is for everybody. This is not for one or two children only.
मैम वो जो vector use किया वो कौन सा था? एक बार
retrovirus. Retrovirus. Okay, retrovirus. This is a task for everybody. दो दो तीन तीन points भी लेकर के आओगे. एक ये और एक stem cell technology. I'm giving this as a homework. Why this task has to be done with you? Because every day there are something new coming up in these two fields. So take it as a homework. Stem cell technology and treatment at zygote stage for ADA defective gene. इन दोनों के बारे में बहुत सारी research करिए. We'll discuss on Monday. Got the other topic which I've told you to do search research on? What is the topic?
Yes, ma'am. Stem cell technology.
Stem cell technology. It is the latest thing, and I think only sticking to the book, because I'll be taking up related to the book will not be sufficient for you. Every day something new is coming up in this stem cell technology. So I want the latest things by Monday. Thoda thoda padh ke aaiye on these topics.
Main matlab duniya mein sab cheez genetics hai.
सबको जेनेटिक्स है लेकिन इंडिया में उसको कोई इंपॉर्टेंस नहीं देता है. दिस इज द सैड पार्ट माय चाइल्ड, नोबडी बॉदर्स. इन अदर कंट्रीज बिफोर कपल्स गेट मैरिड, जैसे यहाँ पे कुंडली मिलाते हैं इन इंडिया.
यस मैम,
जेनेटिक मैचिंग, जेनेटिक काउंसलिंग होती है मैरिज से पहले. देर इज अ जेनेटिक काउंसलिंग वेर द डीएनए इज मैच्ड सो दैट द बेबीज डू नॉट सफर. देर इज नो डिफेक्ट इन द बेबी टू बी बॉर्न. एंड इंडिया में तो हम ये चीज सोच ही नहीं सकते. वी कैन नॉट इवन सजेस्ट अ गुड टू गेट मैरिड कपल्स पेरेंट्स दैट दे वुड गो फॉर कंपैटिबिलिटी ऑफ डीएनए जस्ट टू चेक आउट दैट द बेबी वुड बी हेल्दी. दे वुड नेवर इवन एक्सेप्ट इट. इट्स नॉट इजी दो इन सब बिग सिटीज बेटा. लाइक स्टेम सेल टेक्नोलॉजी आई रिमेम्बर इनिशियली देयर वाज सो मच ऑफ ऑपोजिशन इन इंडिया. नोबडी वांट सपोर्टेड इट. यो दिस इज बैड, दिस इज नॉट टू बी डन. How can we give our stem cells to be stored with somebody else? Our baby store stem cells, वो बेच देंगे, वो change कर देंगे, पता नहीं what kind of things came up. So, but you see, थोड़ा stem cell technology has become popular in India. But there is one big problem with stem cell technology in India. What is it? Anyone? अगर थोड़ा भी पढ़ा हो इसके बारे में, you will know about it. Any idea?
Ma'am, it's been expensive or
yes, what? Excellent. Storage. Very good. Somebody said this. We don't have stem cell banks easily available in India.
Yes, ma'am.
And so
ma'am,
I have heard that. Yes.
And nearby, it is only in Delhi only. Nearby.
Yes, ma'am. And it is quite expensive. This also, I want you to do some research and tell me who annual charges lete. Like when you keep your gold or jewelry in the bank lockers, you have to pay an annual amount to the bank. So that they keep your jewelry safe. Similarly, stem cells also, we have a stem cell bank where you're going to keep the stem cells of the baby, and annually you need to keep on paying. And God forbid, you never know, kabhi baby ko zarurat nahi bhi padegi to puri life nahi padegi. And you have to keep on paying for 60 years or 55 years or 70 years, and that money never comes back. Why will it come back? Because the bank people have to ensure those conditions just mein stem cell safe rahe. Obviously, they cannot refund the money to you. It's very genuine. So people take it as a futile investment. Iska koi fayda nahi hai. Ho sakta hai hamare baby ko kabhi aise zarurat hi na pade entire life. So only very rich people who understand this and who can afford to do this. In other countries, we have government stem cell banks. You don't have to pay there. That is the issue. Like big countries, if I talk about America and all, you got government stem cell banks. Aap dekho normal disease comparison, if you do with these countries in India, there is so much of difference. Especially when I talk about the IMR.
Government or yahan ki government.
Yes, beta.
मैम वहां की गवर्नमेंट और यहाँ की गवर्नमेंट बहुत फर्क है
बेटा दो रीजंस आते हैं वी डोंट हैव फंड्स नंबर वन एंड नंबर टू सी द पॉपुलेशन मोस्ट ऑफ द कंट्रीज इन आई मीन इन द वर्ल्ड उनकी पॉपुलेशन यूपी के बराबर है जस्ट वन स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया उत्तर प्रदेश एंड द एंटायर कंट्री वन साइड अब आप सोचो अगर सिर्फ यूपी यूपी इंडिया होता सो हम लोग कितने प्रॉस्परस होते Many, many countries that day I was seeing jinki population UP se jyada hai. UP is bigger than, our state is bigger than the entire population. If I talk about population, I'm talking about, to UP ki population, bahut sari countries ki population se jyada hai. Ab yes, COVID dekho, look at COVID cases. Initially, whenever we got to know there's somebody positive, government used to send an ambulance, ship them to government hospitals, give them treatment. Ab kya ho raha? Tell me. Is anybody bothered about what is happening?
No, ma'am. Nobody knows.
The government cannot afford to do it. And who is taking an advantage of the situation? The private hospitals. Very simple. To be very honest, it is the benefit always goes to the private hospitals here. Yes, because ma'am. They don't have an option. The patients don't have an options. So what will they do? They have no other options. Beta, to kaha jayenge phir? Private hospital jayenge? And then private hospitals know ki hamare paas tabhi aaye honge when they have no options. So they do what they want to. Same problem comes in stem cell technology. Maan bhi lijiye, if I go and I teach the rural people or I teach the city people that you should go for stem cell banks, to sabse pehla question kya aayega? How much money will be spent? On a normal average Indian, if I talk about, I don't know. I have not even tried to search about it. Please search and tell me by Monday. कि मंथली कितना पड़ता है टू सेविंग दीज स्टेम सेल्स इन अ बैंक इफ समबडी हैज नेट एंड कैन चेक आउट यू कैन शेयर इट विद अस आई डोंट हैव नो आईडिया यस बेटा
लाइक मैम व्हाट ऑल थिंग्स कैन बी ट्रीटेड बाय दिस लाइक एवरी डिजीज और व्हाट
आई विल बी कमिंग टू स्टेम सेल टेक्नोलॉजी वो टॉपिक मैं पूरा अलग से लूंगी एंड आई विल टेल यू कि स्टेम सेल्स क्यों स्टोर किए जाते हैं एंड हाउ दे आर यूज्ड लेटर इन द लाइफ ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल Delhi mein Yashasvi was telling us about the nearest center in Delhi. Which one is it, Yashasvi? Yes,
ma'am. I don't know the name. Neeraj sir had told about it.
Okay. I got to know in Bareilly also. Got to know that in Bareilly also we have a hospital now which has this facility on Pilibhit Road. I think it is Medicity. Okay.
Ma'am, they might be collecting it, but not storing it.
I think they collect it and they store it there. Because one of my distant friend, unka baby, they had given the stem cells to Medicity.
Okay.
Or later, beta.
Ma'am, but this thing is never advertised, ma'am. Ma'am, I never saw any board or anything advertising this technology in Bareilly.
Or maybe I'll tell you one reason that distant friend of mine is a family of all doctors. So maybe wo doctors ke relation ke karan this person must have got into it, Medicity person, and he must have helped them out ki yahan pe de do and they must have sent it to Delhi. Ye bhi ho sakta. Maybe they don't give this facility to others. Because the person I'm talking about, this lady herself is a doctor, her husband is a doctor, they have a hospital in Bareilly. So maybe that it was doctor-doctor fraternity ki ye ho gaya hoga. मे बी वो लोग सबके लिए नहीं करते हो. आई कम्प्लीटली अग्री विद यू, दैट इज वाई दे आर नॉट पब्लिसाइजिंग ऑल्सो इसको ना. मे बी आपस में डॉक्टर फ्रेटर्निटी में हो गया होगा दैट ओके यू गिव अस एंड मे बी यू वेरी राइट बिकॉज दे नेवर एडवर्टाइज दिस. सो मंडे प्लीज फोकस ऑन दिस ऑल्सो. Nearby Bareilly, what are the stem cell banks? Because I'll be taking up stem cell technology on Monday. Aapki taraf se this contribution has to be done. I'll explain the technology, what is done, how it is done, which diseases can be cured, at what age, till what age they are useful, all these things. And you need to tell me the practical aspects of stem cell technology. Bareilly ke aaspas kahan hai, how much money is spent, what are the conditions in which stem cells are preserved. All these things you are going to take care of. Done, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay,
yes, ma'am.
So now, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
Ab mujhe to doctor banna nahi hai is age mein. I to even if I stick to my books, it's okay. But you people need to do. You need to find out what is going on in the world. The second application of biotechnology in medicines is hormone synthesis. This GH hormone is produced artificially. You know, if GH is less in a human's body, this causes a deficiency which is called dwarfism. And अगर ज्यादा हो जाता है then it causes a disease. What is the name of the disease?
Gigantism.
Yes. Very good. So वहाँ पे तो जरूरत नहीं है, but if there is dwarfism in a poor individual, then this can be synthesized artificially by using the again the same technology. Next one I want to introduce with you. I don't think it is there in the book. It is TPA. TPAs are produced by using biotechnology. TPA का full form is tissue plasminogen activators. Tell me the full form of TPA.
Plasminogen activators.
They are clot busters. What do you mean by clot busters?
Ma'am, like in heart, that has to be burst.
Yes. Supposing there's a clot and usko dissolve karna hai, then we can use these TPAs. So TPAs are also artificially produced by biotechnology. Full form of TPA again, children.
Tissue plasminogen activators.
Again related to medicine. Next one, fourth one is producing edible vaccines. Beta, normally I told you, although we keep testing vaccines, but still there is a risk in vaccine. And the risk is that we are introducing a weak or a dead pathogen. So in case that pathogen is not dead and it becomes a little active in the individual's body, then rather than causing immunity, ulta wo kya cause kar dega? It will cause the disease. So what has to be done? Basically, what will be done now? We have made some edible vaccines. Edible vaccines, we have kya kiya? We take a protein which acts like an antigen, and that protein is introduced in the plants. Normally, the plants in which we do is banana and tomatoes. And then you can eat these bananas and tomatoes and they will act like a vaccine. These vaccines
are known as polio vaccine. Aapne batai thi.
Haan ji, wohi banana wala. Edible vaccine. Exactly. Kya bolte hai isko? Edible vaccine. Banana mein kara tha na wo bhi. And the last one in medicine which I've taken up is second generation vaccines. Beta, dekho, teen tarah ki vaccines hoti hai. First generation, second generation, third generation. Abhi tak to teen hi hai. Maybe when new people come to my age or generation aa jaye. First generation vaccine is the traditional vaccines. Jisme hum log kya karte hai? We take a pathogen, usko kill karke ya weak karke, we insert it into a host body. That vaccines are known as first generation vaccine. Second generation vaccines hamari ye hai, recombinant technology wala. Is it okay? What are the second generation vaccines jo hum isse banate hain by using recombinant technology, and the third generation vaccines which have come in the market are entirely synthetic vaccines. No biotic organism is needed in this, and entirely synthetic vaccines, they're known as third generation vaccines. So when we talk about vaccines in the market, we've got three generations. Jo purana wala traditional method hai inserting the dead or the weak pathogen, wo ho gayi first generation. Recombinant technology use karne wala, ye bhi ab old fashion ho gaya, the biotechnology. This is which generation vaccine?
Second generation
vaccine. And the third generation, which has latest come up in the market, is the entirely synthetic vaccines. They are known as the third generation vaccines. So very quickly, in medicines, I've taken up five things. Number one is gene therapy. If I talk about biotechnology in medicines, then number one, you will explain about biotechnology. Then number two, you will say it is involved in artificial synthesis of hormones. You can give an example of GH. Number three, it is involved in the production of TPAs. Jaldi se bataiye, what are TPAs?
Plasminogen activators.
What do they act as? What is their function?
Clot busters.
Yes, they dissolve the clot. And then edible vaccines. And the last is producing which generation vaccines? second generation vaccines. So we have done how many topics in medicine? They are used how many topics?
Five.
There is one little topic that day which you people did not understand. I tried to prepare notes for this. Do I need to make this bigger on the screen or is it okay, children?
Little
bigger. Swesha, beta isko thoda enlarge. I really need the help of somebody. Let's start. You did about this nematode yesterday. What was the name of the nematode? Very quickly.
Melodigyne
incognita. Remember this name? So we had already started this that it infects tobacco plants. So we are going to prepare tobacco plants which are resistant to this. I think it's okay. Which are resistant to this. Make it bigger. Technology used is called RNA interference. What was the short form of RNA interference? Full form of RNA. RNA. Very good. RNA. Itna to padh liya tha. Itna samajh mein aa gaya hoga. We had done about this much. Now let me go into details of this very quickly. See, Veda, in all eukaryotes, there is a natural defense mechanism. I'm talking about prokaryotes or eukaryotes?
Eukaryotes.
There is a natural defense mechanism. And what natural defense mechanism kya hota hai? Double-stranded RNA, jise hum DSRNA kehte hain. What is it called? It is called as the DSRNA. Theek hai, Veda? In all eukaryotes, there is a natural defense mechanism. And the natural defense mechanism is because of a double-stranded RNA. What is that called as? This is called as a DSRNA. So we are going to use this DSRNA. Kaise use karenge? Understand this process very quickly. We will isolate a gene which produces the growth of this nematode. Which nematode are we talking about?
Melodigyne.
Matlab ki humne melodigyne ki body se hi ek gene ko isolate kar liya. कौन से जीन को आइसोलेट करा विच इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द ग्रोथ ऑफ दिस निमेटोड एंड फिर आइसोलेटेड जीन को हमने टोबैको प्लांट में इंट्रोड्यूस कर दिया. अब जैसे ही ये जीन एंटर करेगा टोबैको प्लांट में वो अपना ट्रांसक्रिप्शन स्टार्ट करेगा. ऑब्वियसली इट विल स्टार्ट ट्रांसक्रिप्शन क्योंकि इट वॉन्ट इट्स ग्रोथ. जैसे ही ट्रांसक्रिप्शन होगा इट फॉर्म्स दिस DSRNA. ओके, वॉट इज इट कॉल्ड एज डिफेंस. वॉट इज दिस DSRNA? अगर कोई निमेटोड ऐसे प्लांट पे फीड करेगा, कौन से प्लांट पे फीड करेगा जिसके अंदर क्या प्रोड्यूस हो चुका ऑलरेडी? DSRNA. कहां से आया बेटा? हमने क्या करा था, इफ यू रिमेम्बर, शुरू में हमने आइसोलेट करी थी जीन, ठीक है, एंड फिर हमने उसको किस में डाला था? वी हैड आइसोलेटेड द टोबैको प्लांट. यस बच्चे,
मैम, लाइक फ्रॉम, इज इट नेसेसरी टू टेक दिस DSRNA फ्रॉम नेमेटोड?
Yes, I'll tell you why. When you complete this topic, तब आपको समझ में आएगा बेटा, because ये जाकर के complementary होगा to the mRNA which is produced by the nematode. And then it'll bind to the mRNA produced by the nematode. अगर हम किसी different से लेंगे तो complementary नहीं होगा. Got my point? अभी आगे जाके you'll understand this. थोड़ा सा I'm trying to tell you कि इसी से क्यों लिया हमने. Because if you see this DSRNA.
I'm silencing के कारण.
हाँ बिल्कुल सही, साइलेंसिंग जिसको हम इंटरफेरेंस भी कहते हैं. देखो बेटा, ये DSRNA प्रोड्यूस हुआ, ये इसका अपना mRNA था, ये दोनों बाइंड करेंगे. एंड व्हाई आर दे बाइंडिंग? बिकॉज ये DSRNA इस mRNA के कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री. दैट इज व्हाई. क्यों कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री है ये? बिकॉज इट इज फ्रॉम द सेम जीन फ्रॉम विच DSRNA वाज सिंथेसाइज्ड. ये mRNA कहाँ से आया? फ्रॉम द सेम जीन जिससे क्या सिंथेसाइज हुआ था? DSRNA. दैट इज व्हाई सेम जीन से लेना. यस, दैट इज व्हाई वी नीड टू टेक इट फ्रॉम द सेम जीन. बाकी को शायद समझ में नहीं आया होगा अभी क्योंकि आई एम नॉट इवन एक्सप्लेन द प्रोसेस. सो लेट मी डू दिस विद यू वेरी क्विकली. आई वांट टू कंप्लीट दिस. हमने क्या करा? आइसोलेटेड इट, पुट इट इन टोबैको प्लांट. टोबैको प्लांट में जीन हैज स्टार्टेड डूइंग ट्रांसक्रिप्शन. एंड देन बेटा, अगर मीटिंग फिनिश होती है तो दोबारा ज्वाइन कर लीजिएगा. वी स्टिल हैव टाइम. ओके, 5 मिनट्स. आई विल ट्राई एंड कंप्लीट दिस. आराम से पढ़ा देती हूँ. वी स्टिल हैव 5 मिनट्स. सो आई एम